Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at XP.com. I'm Elian Delta's investment analyst, and we are going to look at New Zealand dollar versus the US dollar in the daily time frame, which falls aggressively today. Zooming into the chart now, the pair reversed back to the downside around the 0.68, declining below the 23.6 Fibonacci retracement level of the uplink from 0.6423 to 0.6970 around the 0.6840. and the mid-level below the lower Bollinger Band at 0.6830. The RSI now is trying to fall below the 50 level, and the stochastic oscillator dropped from the overbought zone, which posted a bearish crossover within the percentage K and percentage D lines. More downside move would find immediate support level near the 4 SMA, currently at 0.6790, before moving even lower until the 38.2% Fibonacci mark of 0.6760. If there is a successful break below this zone, the 0.6705 to 0.6720 support region could be the next level for traders to look for and encapsulate also the lower Bollinger Band. On the flip side, immediate resistance could come from the 23.6 Fibonacci of 0.6840 and the 0.6890 peak taken from the latest highs. The buying interest could pick up speed until the 0.6940 hurdle, which coincides with the upper Bollinger Band in the near term. Concluding, the bounce off the 6-month high of 0.6970 turned the outlook to a more negative to neutral one again. Chances for another bullish move would rise in case of a climb above this peak. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.